hate these heels. Ugh, why did I even buy them in the first place?
This shit's gonna be hit quick.
Help! What do you fucking creep?
Dead me. Graduated first in my class in combat training.
What are you, roadkill?
Too many guns in this town.
Jail. wants a piece of this. Just keep on coming. Kick ass.
I've constructed a door that... allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Head in there now. Kinsey, do we have any details on the Zen invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
My word. Still, so many people.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? They're not, like, messing with my body, are they?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Come on, Kinsey. The door's locked.
Wrong door.
Oh, never mind. Well, that didn't go terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.